अल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स। बेटा, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश पीरियड। फर्स्ट रिसाइट दुआ विद मी। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ओ माय लॉर्ड इंक्रीज माय नॉलेज। सो बेटा, ओपन योर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 38। सो वी आर ऑन पेज नंबर 38 बेटे। राइट डेट एंड डे ओवर हियर। द हेडिंग इज़ वर्ब्स, द टॉपिक इज़ वर्ब्स। राइट सेंटेंसेस अबाउट द पिक्चर्स। यूज वर्ब्स in your sentences, underline your verbs। बेटा, आपको क्या करना है, ये different pictures हमें दी हुई हैं, हमें इनको देखकर sentence making करनी है और उसमें verb ज़रूर use करना है, फिर हमें underline करना है। First picture है हमारे पास, एक बच्चा बना हुआ है, उस पर क्या लिखा हुआ है, he। Now what is he doing? He is, देखें एक उसका foot आगे है, एक leg आगे, एक पीछे, तो क्या कर रहा है, he is walking, चल रहा है ना वो, he is walking। write the sentence, see, he is walking। now take care of some things, like sentence begins with the capital letter and end with the full stop, and we have to give space between the words and take care of four lines, okay। now see the second picture बेटे। he is a man and what he is doing, he is reading, he has a book in his hand, है ना, and his name is Ali। तो what will be the sentence, Ali is reading, Ali is reading, read it, Ali is reading, okay बेटे। now see the third picture, he is Abid, what is his name, Abid, और Abid क्या कर रहा है, सोच रहा है, तो sentence क्या बनेगा, Abid is thinking, Abid is thinking, Abid is thinking, okay। again and again I am saying, sentence begins with the capital letter, ends with the full stop, with the finger spaces between the words। now see the next picture बेटे। who is he, Raza, Raza, and what is Raza doing, Raza is cooking, Raza is cooking, Raza is cooking, okay। now बेटा next picture, these are two boys, और इनके लिए क्या use किया है word, they। What they are doing? They are playing, है ना? They have the ball, so they are playing like this. They are playing. Now see the last picture, बेटे। There are two boys and they are washing the car, है ना? They are washing the car. They have the water and the bucket and they are washing the car. What are their names? Tipu and Umar. What are their names? Tipu and Umar. So what will be the sentence? Tipu and Umar are washing the car. Okay? Tipu and Umar are washing the car. ठीक है? Now बेटा, work is done, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। अब आपको क्या करना है, ऐसे sentence बनाने और उसके बाद जो verb है उनको underline करना है, ठीक है? Walking, reading, thinking, जो भी verb है उनको underline कीजिएगा। Okay बेटे, do this work nicely। जज़ाकअल्लाह। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू।